Friends, it's me Vinod, and today I am solving your problem which has asked by one student. What is the rank of geometrics? Dear students, you must know the geometrics before knowing the rank of geometrics. Actually, geometrics is a matrix whose all elements are zero. Like this. This is a zero matrix because all its elements are zero. Whether it's order of 2 or order of 3 or 3 into a 2 or 1 into 3, but its all elements will be zero. As per the rules of rank. Rank is the order. Rank is the order. Order whose determinant is not zero. Whose This is the first condition. This is the first condition whose determinant D is not zero. If determinant is not zero, and second condition, it must be must be square matrix. This is the two main conditions. Now, if zero matrix all elements are zero, whether it's order of 3, 3 into 3, this is square matrix, 2 into 2 is also square matrix, 1 into 1 is also square matrix, but its elements are zero, so rank will also zero, not a order. I am just giving the example. Suppose 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0. This is the order of 3 into 3 matrix, and its determinant is D is 0. So rank of the matrix, not a 3, but rank of matrix is of this A. This is A matrix. This is A with also 0. Okay, like this, I am taking one other example. This is 0 0 0 0. This is B matrix, and its order is 2 into 2 because all elements are 0, and its determinant will also zero. When we multiply this zero to this zero minus this zero to this zero, it will be zero. So rank of the matrix of zero matrix will be जीरो रैंक ऑफ बी इज ऑल्सो जीरो एंड इन द थर्ड एग्जाम्पल आई एम टेकिंग फिगर दिस इज अ रैंक ओके दिस इज अ सी मैट्रिक्स ऑफ ऑर्डर वन रो वन कॉलम एंड इट्स डिटर्मिनेंट इज दीज आर टू बार्स एंड इट्स डिटर्मिनेंट इज ऑल्सो जीरो सो रैंक ऑफ मैट्रिक्स विल नॉट हैव वन ऑर्डर बट रैंक ऑफ सी मैट्रिक्स विल बी जीरो ओके आई थिंक यू योर आंसर विल बी इन दिस सोल्यूशन ओके